The hatred of the monarchy displayed on the streets of Iran over the past year has, according to court officials, left him a bitter and saddened man. Few people expect him to return.